Sheeja Mathews, wife, mother, working in the HR department of a private firm, heading out now to take her young son Roy for a ride. Jacket, check. Keys, check. Helmet, check. Son, check. Harley Davidson, check. Sheeja is the first woman in India to buy this powerful bike, and she's loving the attention and drop jaws of fellow bikers.
Basically, the woman riding on a Harley, I think that's giving all that look, and the statement that this bike makes on the road, I think it's amazing. You know, I'm loving every bit of it.
Sheeja was always a bike enthusiast, an interest that grew after marriage, and she does not find it difficult to manage the heavy machine, which cost a whopping 8 lakhs.
She doesn't like sitting pillions, actually.
He was pretty okay, as long as I paid the entire bill, so...
Were there lots of these long romantic rides on motorbikes when the two of you...
All in his 350, so now I get to put him back and I will take him for a long ride.
Does she go fast or does she drive very carefully?
Carefully.
Well, it's been a long time since I've ridden a two-wheeler, and of course it was never a Harley Davidson. And I don't have a license. Otherwise, of course, I'd be riding off into the sunset. But for now, I'll leave it to Sheeja, the first woman in India to buy a Harley Davidson.
Now all I need is a tattoo. With DM Kumar, Maya Sharma in Bangalore for NDTV.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.